from the Vedic we come to Sanskrit, which in the 5th century before Christ, it reached such a social development that it soon became culturally a classical language. It was held by the famous grammarians of this time who thoroughly studied their language. One stands out called Panini, quite famous today in the history of the language. Of course, the words Mahabharata and Ramayana stand out.
The common proto-language of the Indo-Iranian languages is Proto-Indo-Iranian language, which has been reconstructed. The oldest attested Indo-Iranian languages are Vedic, Sanskrit, older and younger Avestan, and Old Persian. A few words from another Indo-Aryan language are attested in documents from the ancient Mitanni and Hittite kingdoms in the Near East. Within the Indo-European family, Indo-Iranian belongs to the Sartan group. Various proposals have been made that the link the Indo-Iranian languages with other subgroups of the Indo-European, like Greco-Aryan, which posit a close relationship between Greek and Armenian, but this remained without wider acceptance.
The original location of the Indo-Iranian ethnic group may be located in the northern part of modern Afghanistan east of the Caspian Sea, which is now Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, and Tajikistan, still using the Iranian language. From there, some Iranians migrated to the south and west, and Indo-Aryans migrated to the south and east. Judging from the geographical data of the earliest Indo-Aryan literary document, Rig Veda, Vedas composed of scriptures around 1500 before Christ, it is clear that the earliest Indian-Aryan settlement was in the northwestern part of the Indian subcontinent. The migration did not happen immediately. Nowadays, people generally accept an unquestionable series of migrations. Also, people once seriously accepted a view that is now ignored, that an Indo-Aryan invasion occurred. Also, the beginning of the second millennium before Christ is reasonable and generally accepted. It is impossible to accurately determine the date when the Indo-Aryans entered the Indian subcontinent.
Most spoken languages of the Indo-Iranian family: Persian, Pashto, Kurdish. Number of actual Indo-Iranian speakers: between 15 and 200 million speakers. Number of speakers who spoke Hindi in the early 21st century: 1 billion. Most widely spoken languages of these family languages: Hindi, Bengali, Marathi, and Urdu are the most widely spoken languages of these languages. Languages who has older written records among Indo-European languages: Greek, Hittite.